I already free you?
You're in Gnasty's world now, Spyro, and you are the dragon who must defeat him.
Bring him on! I'm ready!
Reach the exit in each of Gnasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Gnorc himself.
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Gnasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
Thank you.
Wow! I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed in you, Spyro.
You gotta believe!